succeedschool.com. Learn to succeed.
Vectors and scalars. There's two types of numbers you might deal with in GCSE physics, vectors and scalars. A scalar is the simpler of the two, it's just an amount. The word we use for an amount is magnitude. Most of the numbers you're used to dealing with are scalars, for example, mass. If we have a 10 kilogram mass, then the magnitude of the mass is 10 kilograms. Other scalars include time, frequency, density, volume, energy, or work done, including name types of energy, power, charge, potential difference, or voltage, current, resistance, spring constant, and pressure. A vector has a magnitude, but it also has a direction. It doesn't matter what the direction is, up, down, forwards, backwards, left, right, north, south. If we have to specify any of these directions, then it's a vector. A good example is a force. We use arrows to represent vectors. The direction of the arrow shows the direction of the vector, and the size of the arrow or the length of the arrow shows the magnitude. Examples of common vectors include displacement, including extension of a spring and wavelength, velocity, acceleration, force, including name forces such as weight, field intensity for fields such as gravity, electrical fields, magnetic fields, and so on, momentum, and moment of a force. To learn more about maths for physics, please check this video and click here to subscribe.